played for 26 years, surviving two relegation seasons. Both times he led the Blues back to Division One. Chelsea also began to impress in the FA Cup. They reached the 1911 semi-final before losing to Newcastle.